proceed to the highlighted route, and then the route guidance will start.